Thanks for watching Coin Collecting Fun, the king of hobbies and the hobby of kings. Crush that like button and subscribe button if you like coins or coin collecting. Here is a 1928 wheat penny. The face value is 1 cent. The numismatic value is 35 cents for one found in average circulated condition, but can be worth as much as $600 for one found in certified mint state. And that is at the time of this filming, which is February 13th, 2019. 134,116,000 of these coins were produced, and they contain 95% copper. Now let's take a look at the reverse of the coin. And there's that lovely wheatback design. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and tap the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. Thank you so much, and have a great day, everyone. Take care. Bye.